Assalamualaikum. Hello everyone. Welcome to Cat Tutor ABD. I am Mohd Mediasan. Today I will show you how we draw reinforcement detail of slab. So here is the given data. First slab thickness and the reinforcement crank bar thickness and spacing 10 mm and 6 inches center to center, and it's the one nose 12 mm in between cranked extra driver. Okay, so let's go. We going to the our drawing file. So here is the slab layout, beam layout drawing. So we draw the slab reinforcement here. So first we give a line, take a line here. Okay, divide by 4. Okay, here is the 4. Now first we draw the crank bar. Copy. Okay, now we draw going to the rod layer. So here's the crank bar. Now we draw the straight bar, alternating crank. So here the straight bar. So this is the straight bar. Okay. So first we give the L by 4 distance here. Match the dimension L by. Now we divide it by 7 times. V enter, 7 enter. Okay. Stress this at 7. Okay. In the end of the slab, the last beam of slab, its distance by L by 7 times, L by 7, and the middle portion where the slab is continuous, you give the L by 4 distance here. So first we divide it by 4 times, V inter 4. Okay. stress. Okay. It's L by 4. Okay, so in this time it's going to L by 4 here. So we mirror this. Okay, just because it's continuous, so L by 4. Four is the continuous, so it's continuous. Four. And this is the int, so it's going to L by 7. So this way our reinforcement is complete by crank and straight. I mean already did crank. Now we give the extra driver here. So we give the extra driver. Okay. In the S, I mean the last, you give the L by 3 distance, sorry, L by 4 distance for tie, for extra rod. So divide 4 times. Okay, and the middle part, I mean continuous slab, you give its 3 times. Okay, this way our reinforcement is complete. Now we provide by vertical way. So it's very simple. First we copy all the now rotate. Okay, now you give way this way. Okay. Okay. So our reinforcement is complete. Now we mark the river. So so first to mark the river, we create a dimension Okay. E ma qui è no. So now we mark the extra bar. Mark it by one, number one. So our mark is complete. Now we give the detail here because we only mark the drawing but not the detail, the dimension, I mean dia and spacing of rod. So first we give it. Now we copy a text. Now we edit this. So first the A mark. The A mark A is alternate crank, so we write at 10 mm shift at the rate of alternative crank LT, alternative crank CKT. At the rate of 6 inch center to center. Okay, then I'm the alternative crank at the rate of 6 inches center to center, and the B. We write this by this type 10 mm 6 inches. To now copy this, copy the paste here. Okay, not both way because we marked the another type. So the B is also the alternative crank. We copy, paste B also 6 inches. Now the one is the extra lever. So control V, I mean one nose 12 mm dia extra. Extra between cranked CKT. So now we copy another text. I mean, it's a title here. It's reinforcement. Reinforcement. Reinforcement and the designation here. So now with thickness, I mean thickness of slab thickness, copy text, I mean text slab thickness equal to 5 inch. So 5 inch, we give it rectangular. So the designation complete and the slab reinforcement detail is complete. So this is the way you draw a slab reinforcement detail of any building. So thanks to watch, and I think it's very helpful for you. So no more today. Thank you. Thanks to all. If any problem in my video or any problem to your basic knowledge about AutoCAD, you give me comments and I will try to solve your problem. Thanks to watch. Assalamu alaikum.